If you haven't pre-ordered GTA 5 yet, this just might change your mind. Hey guys, I'm Andrea of Rene, and welcome back to the show. Rockstar Games announced details of the Special Edition and the Collector's Edition of Grand Theft Auto 5. If you pre-order the Special Edition, you'll get access to the Atomic Blimp, an in-game vehicle that you can pilot across the beautiful skies of Los Santos. You'll also get a collectible steelbook case with exclusive artwork, a blueprint map so you don't get lost, a special ability boost that makes each of the main characters in the game, Trevor, Franklin, and Michael, generate their special ability 25% faster. Plus, you'll also get the Stunt Plane Trials, which is a series of single-player aerial challenges. But wait, there's more! All three characters will get bonus outfits, specific character tattoos, and other deals from shopkeepers across the city. Plus, they are even throwing in three free weapons for single player, a pistol, a shotgun, and the melee hammer. Whew, and that is just the special edition. The collector's edition includes all of that, plus you're gonna get a sweet security deposit bag complete with a laser cut logo key to hide your stash of, well, whatever you're stashing. You'll also get a 950 snapback cap that has the Los Santos logo stitched on the front, plus the Rockstar and GTA 5 logos, and you'll get classic GTA characters to use in Grand Theft Auto Online character creation system. In the game, you'll instantly get a garage for custom vehicles like the 1930s-style Hot Knife Hot Rod and the Chameleon electric car for use in GTA Online. The Special Edition will run you $79.99, and the Collector's Edition will cost you $149.99. You can pre-order the game over at the Rockstar website. I also want to announce the winner of this week's subscriber giveaway. Congratulations, Nathan Rice, for winning the $100 GameStop gift card. We will be doing it again next week, so be sure to subscribe for your chance to win. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you next time.